Hey everyone, my name is Bridget. I am a reservation clerk out here at the Brackenridge Recreation Complex. We are here today to tell you a little bit about the BRC. What are we and what do we have to offer? For starters, we have two parks and campgrounds, the Brackenridge Park and Texana Park. We also have our Brackenridge Main Event Center. The best part of all is that when you stay with one campground, you get access to both. Continue watching the video to find out more details on what all the BRC has to offer.
First up is the Brackenridge Park and Campground. This park offers 134 campsites with options of full hookups and partial hookups. We also offer 16 pull-through campsites for those of you who have larger RVs. In addition to our campsites, we have 5 two-bedroom, one-bath cabins that come fully furnished. Our activities include a paintball field, mini golf course, disc golf course, fish catch and release pond, and a 12.5-mile equestrian trail. If you are needing a place to host an upcoming event, such as a wedding, reunion, birthday party, and more, we may have a facility that will fit your needs. Also within our complex, we have our Texana Park and Campground. There you will find 141 campsites with options of full hookups and partial hookups. They also have 2 fully furnished cabins that are 3 bedrooms and 2 baths. If you have an upcoming event, the Texana Park Pavilion may just be what you're looking for. For those of you who want to get away for the day, we have our day use area that consists of picnic tables, barbecue pits, and a playground. Activities throughout the park include the Nature Center, 3 fishing piers, and approximately 7 miles of hike and bike trails. Last but not least, what makes our complex a whole is the Brackenridge Main Event Center. With over 168,000 square feet of covered space, the Main Event Center is the go-to place for rodeos, fishing tournaments, benefits, county fairs, and so much more.
Each part of the complex comes with its own facilities and everyday activities. Stay tuned for further videos that will go more in depth with what all the BRC has to offer.